Say it with me, Mia. My name is Mia.
My name is Mia.
Doesn't seem like it's a particularly serious problem. Maybe try something a bit more complex? Mia, try this. Shelly, Shirley. Shelly, Shirley. Shirley, Shelly, Shirley.
Shelly, Shirley. Shelly.
Come on, Shelly. That's too difficult.
Have you found a way to fix Mia's problem, Shelly?
Even though I'm not particularly familiar with this model of smart servant, I reckon there can't be much of a difference with our smart droids. So it should be pretty simple. No need to worry. I'll let you know immediately if there's any progress.
Are you used to the environment and climate here yet? I hear that Asperia doesn't have such a vast...
I'm just a bit surprised how you can sustain a huge city in such an arid desert.
Meroria has a comprehensive resource recovery system. Allocations of food, water, and energy are all 20 years ago. Our scientists attempted to fashion a better environment for the people here through extensive geoengineering. They were this close to succeeding before the appearance of the Abyssant derailed everything.
Abyssants caused this inhospitable desert?
Abyssants destroyed many ecological stations on the surface, forcing us to stop our terraforming project. Not just that, but
the people here have been through a lot.
The Meroria Archives preserves many historical records. It's definitely worth a visit, if you're interested.
Well, that's lucky, as I'm curious to learn more about this place.
Okay, let's go.
Here we are, the Maroria Archives. There are many exhibits inside which can...
Are you not coming with us, Lin?
I'm sorry, but I just received a message from headquarters. Something's come up which needs me to help. You two go on ahead. Once I've taken care of my task, I'll meet you both.
These exhibits. I've never seen so many. Even though I have heard the heirs of Ida talk about the past many times, it's not the same as seeing things right before my eyes. I hope that one day people's suffering ends. And the planet.
There's still a way to go.
Yes, we have a lot to do. Help the people here. Do you still want to look around? If you're done, we can go find Lin.
All done? All done?
I saw so many different things. Considering that this place, an Asperia, used to be a part of...
I heard Samir once say that your world has mountains and oceans, glaciers and snowfields. But for someone like me from Aurora, apart from all that steel and neon, there is only barren desert and stone. I hope there comes a day when all of this is behind us. That I can visit Asperia and witness.
It would be our honor to have you visit, Lin.
I'll take that as a formal invitation.
Sure, that's settled.
Thank you.
your accommodation is being processed. Please wait a moment.
Thank you, Lin.
You're welcome. I'll be in Maroria for a while, and hope I can help get you accustomed to things here. Especially since taking on the Grayspace entities won't be easy. Don't run too far, Ruby.
Okay.
Would you say Ruby's important to you, Lin?
Ruby was entrusted to me by an old friend before she left. I swore that I'd look after her. We're the same there. We each have someone we don't want to let down.
Long walks by the beach are the best. Walks by the beach are the best. Walks by the beach are the best. Thank you.
Shelly, has Mia been fixed?
Well, actually, there was a little unforeseen incident.
Incident?
Have a look for yourselves.
Mia.
Me.
Huh? Why can't you speak? Mia? Mia's model was discontinued before the Cataclysm. Our language module is incompatible with her core system, so I thought to modify it a little bit. The result, though...
Me.
Shelly! I know, it's my fault. But please, rest assured, I'll do everything in my power to fix this. I'm going to give Mia an all-around upgrade. But there's something I may need your help with. Mia's core system is powered by Omnium, but Meroria abandoned Omnium as an energy source decades ago. Seeing as I don't have any on hand, could I possibly bother you to, help me get some? The thing is, Omnium reserves are scarce throughout the Vera region, ever since the Tower of Fantasy shut down after the Cataclysm. But you could try asking Director Eva. She might be able to help.
Thank you.